is a little wrap, and it can go underwater.
That's so cool.
Float on water and drive without needing anyone to push it.
Wow.
And it's small enough to fit through doors in Lego City.
Something else does this too, because this one can also go in water without a sail.
Very
and the door
cool.
doesn't even open. And it has a little tiny lock. Right here. And it's a hole.
Yeah.
You slam it and then it closes and it locks. And then someone on the outside has to open.